I can't sign off before I thank my beautiful wife. Can't thank everybody but not her. I've got to thank her for making my life so much happier. Yes, honey.
As a friend, Prisca has unquestionably been there for me through life's challenges and is one of those people you can always turn to for advice. Very honest advice at times. I'm sure John must appreciate having someone so genuinely caring in his life.
Prisca, you are a wonderful woman and I know you'll be a great wife to John. Oh, I'm gonna cry.
Their memorable story was Prisca came with me to Brisbane to see my grandparents. I'll just have a little trip. And I always remember how much love she has for the family and my family and for us. That really moved me and we had a great time. I promise to put you always as number one priority in my life and continue to be the best man that I can be for us. And we'll always be better for each other. I promise to make a conscious effort to work on our love and relationship, not take you for granted, and building on what we have and make our lives better. Take time to grow. There's nothing here but love. There's nothing here but love. Nothing here but love.
I, Prisca, take you, John, to be my lifelong partner. You have made me become an even better version of myself, and thank you for loving me just the way I am. Most of all, I promise to love you always. God gave me you.